I walked through a county courthouse square. On a park bench, an old man was sitting there. I said, "Your old courthouse is kind of run down." He said, "No, it'll be dry with the town." I said, "Your old flagpole has leaned a little bit, and that's a ragged old flag you got hanging on it." He said, "Have a seat." And I sat down. "Is this the first time you've been to our little town?" I said, "I think it is." He said, "I don't like to brag, but we're kind of proud." You see, we got a little hole in that flag in Washington. There was Robert E. Lee, Beauregard, and Bragg, and the south wind blew hard on that ragged old flag. On Flanders Field in World War I, she got a big hole from a burst gun. She turned blood red in World War II. She hung limp and low.
July, 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 it never seemed so strange. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye and singing, "This'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die."
Proud of that ragged old